Hello and welcome. My name is Paul and this is another episode of SCUM. So I created a new character because I wanted to set my abilities a little different. Or skills actually. Someone's somewhere near the sectors, I think, because there's a drop here. Oh, and there's a drop there too. Okay. Let's see what can we find in this small town or village. Puppets. Well, that's not good. I don't have anything, any weapons. Maybe I'm able to sneak past them. Ah, oh, damn. Already? Where's the other guy? Oh, there you are. Damn, that's a fast puppet. That didn't go his way. So many puppets. You know, actually I'm gonna take the mask as well. So, all the puppets here. Not all, but I think kind of. Now we're two. I think I went through this one. Yeah, I did. But not this one. Sorry about that. Oh, how many puppets? Oh no, that's bad. Really? Did they stay there? I think they did. So, there's nothing here for me. Now I have to go. Ah, still two here. Three. Oh, dang. So let's hope there's no sharks around, because I don't want to get eaten. Almost at the shore now. Very nice. Well, that worked really nicely. But I think I need to make a fire somewhere. And try my clothes and everything, you know? Ooh. Oops. What? Okay. We'll just remove it then. I see a wrecked car, actually car wreckage or something. I think I shouldn't sprint here. Maybe there's puppets and I will be out of stamina when I need to sprint actually. Yeah, I see a puppet. Nope, nothing useful for me right now. Yeah, stay there. Oh no, you are here. Ooh. There's a car here. Okay, now I have a reason to clean up this. Ouch. Ouch. Really? Oh, it did work. Ouch, yeah, I'd rather stop trying that thing. Still nothing worthwhile. Oh, finally a backpack. That's something I needed. I think I need to make my way next to a safe zone and start like making a small home or a chest or something that I can store stuff into and later sell my loot at some point. Oh no 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 no. No, thank you. I'm not gonna start farming right now. I'd like to find a little bit bigger backpack. Okay, let's take these keys as well, or padlocks. Three backpacks and all are the same size, different colorations only. Okay then, so this is where the garage is. Really, one hit and that was it. You know, actually I'm gonna take this needle. Car seat, weapon cleaning kit, very nice. Oh, and there's an engine in this car as well, very nice. Okay, open inventory. Really, I can't put the car seat inside. Well, that's not right, I think. I should be able to fit two or three seats on top of these seats even. Damn. there are four wheels. There's an engine, even a battery. So I think I'm gonna be able to get this car. Okay. I think it's someone's car I stole right now. Or maybe not, because it's empty. That was unexpected. Very nice. Very nice. The driving actually feels better, you know. And the car is in full health. So how is it from inside? It's okay. Well, that will come very handy while moving across the map, you know? Much faster than running. I'm gonna go right, right? Or left. To the city, actually. I hope I'm not gonna get it stuck. Yeah. Didn't happen. I think I'm gonna be able to find gasoline here as well. If not the gas station, then there should be a gas station for boats somewhere. Oh, maybe not in this small town, but the next one. On the other side, yeah, definitely. Let's leave it there. For now. Where am I? Okay. I don't need the battery. Because this car has a full battery, but I do need to lock the car, or maybe I don't know how it works. Ignition. Lock the ignition or something. Decoration paper, okay. Slightly warm. Duly noted. Payback. I'm not going fishing yet. No. Electrician tools, I don't need those, I think. Yeah, probably not. I think this is better. Finally, some kind of a weapon. Now I need to craft some bolts, or find some bolts, and that's gonna be good to go. D3, where is D3? Here it is. Ooh, nice. Sweater. Is that? Yeah, like the tracks should stop. And this guy is feeling hot. So, where did I leave the car? Oh yeah, you have a mask on your head, over your head now. There's the car. Actually, I'm gonna put this in here. This in here. What else? These masks. Is that all of them? I do think so. Let's see, open inventory. Oh, it's full. So that's done. Now let's drop it in here. Maybe a little lower. Oh no, jacket as well. No, thank you for those kilts. Okay. Did I go through that house? No, I didn't. Let's start from the end. Okay. Nice, that's the best mask you can find. I think that was the only mask that's worth 500. In this server, actually. At least in this server. Oh yes, please give me a padlock. You know, I'm gonna take cheese slices. But I'm gonna drop those gloves. Electrician tools again. Actually, this is empty now. Yep. Let's go. I think that's most of this side. Probably, yeah. Okay, let's go see on the other side of the water. So that's where the military area is, but I need a place where I can refuel my car. Yeah, there's a gas station there. What? You see that? Okay, maybe if I'm packing up. Nah. Okay. Well, then I'm gonna leave the car here. There's no way I can drive up here. I think maybe from that side, but I don't want to risk losing the car because it's quite narrow. Oh yeah, finally. So I hit F2 accidentally. I wanted to hit number 2 but F2, and that started waving. Okay. Oh, it's in nice health, and these are as well. You know, I need gas canisters. Yeah, and that's it. Really cool if I could actually take this boat and go sailing, you know. Check it. Yeah, now he's gonna be hot. Sweating his butt off. Let's go. What? Oh. Again. Was that a portable stove? Yeah, it was. Nice. almost done. I don't need to heal up. No. Of puppets. Breathing tube. So now, I need to think of a way how to get into the garage, because there's a lot of puppets. Some more, nope. Don't have a lot of bullets, so. Is it empty? No. I've got one more bullet. How many of you guys are there? Left, I mean. Is this the only guy? No. And there's even more. I think he's coming, or maybe not. Oh, there's a lot. Nope, only two. Improvised soloing kit. Sorry about that. Oh, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna take aspirin or antibiotics. Oh. Still no gas canister. No, thank you. Hoped he got stuck, but he didn't. Finally. You know, I could actually fill it up and sell it as well afterwards. Yeah, definitely can do. But no? Is it because I'm holding... No, it's not. So this will not go. Definitely not like that. Now that's another backpack that I can go and drop off into the car. You know, actually that's what I'm gonna have to go and do, because if I'm gonna find a gas can, I cannot take it in my hand if I have a backpack with me, you know. That's the last house I'm gonna go through before dropping the backpack off. How much money do I have? 373. I should start. Where is it? It's here. No. What are you doing there? Oh, there's a police station even. Okay, good to know. Did I lose the puppets? Think so. Oh, nice. Actually, I'm gonna take that as well. Ooh, a door. Well, that's... Got to think of something. Okay, this way. So this is the fastest this guy goes now, with the door in it, in hand, right? No? Let's see, metabolism. Damn. Yeah, and I'm stuck. Nope. I got away. Bad time. I'm gonna have to run inside fast. And I've been through here, so okay, metabolism, health, bleeding injury. Treated. So I didn't make it to the car. But there's nothing. Run speed, jog speed. Okay, and the door is still right here. I think I'm gonna another one. Now that is gonna be a lot more money than anything we can go and take in by foot, you know. Was that painkillers or antibiotics or what was that? Vitamins, okay. So now I found another. Another backpack. Large backpack. Again, you, the fast one, I really don't like you. Those small ones are so darn fast. Or the skinny ones, actually. Ooh. And they're flying around, what the f... Another one. No? That's not sold off. Okay, there's so many puppets. Okay, that didn't go as planned. Okay, it's full as well. Get in there. Get in. Oh. Ta-da! Now we're in there. Jump even deeper. Actually, I'm not gonna put it in here yet. I'm gonna fill it up once more. Now I think this is gonna be enough to get anywhere on this small map or large map or whatever, but I'm just gonna take some more gasoline with me. You know, just in case. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I need some more. Yo, I'm here. Run. Yeah, come on. You can do it. Ouch. Did they really lose me? I think so. Now I have shotgun ammo again, and I have no shotgun with me. Well, it's okay. Actually, I'm gonna take the sledgehammer. Really? That didn't go good. C1. It's okay if it's C1, not very severe. Oh yeah, please give me this scope as well. An apple. So, I think after I'm gone through here, I'm gonna repair, go and sell everything in the safe zone. Because I think by that time I have enough padlocks to craft a golden lock or something. Maybe I can lock the car, maybe I cannot, who knows. Airplane repair kit, well, that's a good thing, but I've got no airplane right now and I don't know. I'm probably gonna lose it at some place. Boombox. It seems like they reworked this area as well, because if I remember correctly, these houses used to be some kind of offices or something like that. You know what? Where's the freaking toolkit? I know I saw a toolkit. Yeah, that's one. Let's see. Now that's nice. That's really nice. Yeah, crafting was. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Crafting, I'm gonna craft the silver lock. That will speed up things a little bit. Now, okay then. Oh, I think I see. Yep. Oh, now there's a beeper. Damn, there was no people earlier. Can I lure you all into the water? Five puppets where I left my car. Wow. There is a beeper as well. Which safe zone am I gonna go? There or lower. I think I'm gonna go onto the island. Maybe. Left from next. Shit, I can't go left from there. Oh, I can go left from here. No. Yep. Oh, there's another gas station. And there's a tractor, no? I thought I saw a tractor, but I guess not. So, next PV is 77, 78, 75, 76, it's going uphill, I think. So, finally I've found a car with an engine in it, because the last two cars I have seen were both without engines. So, yeah. I got a little lucky right now. But do I need to go left and back? Yeah, I do. But I'm not gonna take my chances off-roading with this thing. Whoa, what? This no collision? Was there really no collision? It only stopped, it didn't hurt or make any noise or anything. Left on the next one, yeah. Right, I think. No, it says left. actually. I wanted to see if I can lock my car now. I'm not gonna try to do it in the center of this bridge, but... Oh, whoa. Let's see. Can I lock the car? Yeah, I can. Very nice. That will come in handy. I'll try again then. Now let's go and see. The trader. Let's sell our loot to the trader. And call it an episode, I think. With one. Station. Wait, did I go past it? Yep. Whoa. Kind of almost crashed. You know, I'm not sure, did they lose the skill cap of driving and things like that, because it's actually driving a lot better. And I didn't put any skills under it. Under the driving, you know. But it doesn't stutter very much, it doesn't kill the engine. General goods.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around.
Well, let's see what you have. Zero. Okay, think I'm gonna have to make some rooms.
Here's what I've
so,
got.
So, sell this. What else can I sell? Not much. Okay.
Let's see what you have. Here's what I've got. Let's see what you have. Make sure to stop by again. Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got. Let's see what you have. Make sure to stop by again.
Well,
welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got.
Welcome. So,
let's see what you have. Farewell, mate. Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got. Let's see what you have. Here's what I've got.
Make sure to stop firing yet.
So that gave us a little bit of money. I'm gonna go and log out now, but I cannot log out here because this will despawn my car after 2 hours, I think. Yeah, probably. So I need to drive out of the safe zone. Now that car seems to do off-roading better than those real off-road vehicles, jeeps and pickups and whatever. Yeah, definitely better. Didn't kill my car, that didn't do anything actually. So let's get a little bit up higher and say this is it. This is it, yep. I'm gonna say thank you for watching and see you on the next one. Goodbye.